Okay, dear friends, we have some of this paper that the classroom left some paper that it's already become dirty, so it's how do we reuse it to just put some more color to cover up that there was a line by the back. So this way you can save some paper to do exercise. Let's see what we can do. We have a piece of backing paper and make sure it does not run around. So you put sticky tape at the back. Now we will paint some happy something. I do not know what we are going to paint, but it will be maybe a happy tree, a happy mess, let's say. Happy, messy, something. Color. Let's just use this color. Do not blend it. So do this circle. Put some white here and there. This way we can use them up. So this way you can have another layer of color. It does not have to be perfect, and there is no way you can make it perfect. Very random. So usually you carefully do a piece of painting that is very maybe I can put some yellow on top of it, because it will be very bright. Let's see. Try to finish not getting anything new. Okay, we are good now. Choo. Choo.